Hello everyone. You know that here in Gammal Tech we only have three Tunisians who are working with us. One is working with us online from Tunisia. Second one is working with us in the office in Dubai. And the third one is me, Mehyar. I'm the only one who succeeded the technical and general interview to come to work here in Alexandria. And today I'm here with you to solve the second question in the advanced exercises in the IF lesson. So first thing, we go to the website Gammal Tech, courses. First course, C programming. Then the lesson 5, if expression. We go to the advanced exercises, where you can find the English questions. And let's read the second one. Gammal Tech degree program. After the end of each course, the participant on the Gammal Tech website must pass an exam on the course in order to know if they fully understood the course or if they need to review some topics. Required. Write a program if the students get score 100% printing congratulations, otherwise it prints good luck next time. Let's go to replete. Okay, first thing, we need to get the score from the user. Printf. Please enter the score. But we need a variable to stick in it the score. Then scanf. And score. After that, we're going to check if the score is 100% or less than 100. If score is equal 100, printf, congrats. Else, if score is less than 100, printf, good luck next time. Else if score is less than 0, printf, check the score. You know that the score, it can't be less than 0 or greater than 100. So the score must be between 0 and 100. The last else means the score is greater than 100. So let's just write else. Printf, check the score. Let's try to run our program. Okay, 100, congrats. Let's run it again. 80%, good luck next time. 110, check the score, minus 10. As you can see right now, we entered minus 10 and it's showing good luck next time, even though we told the program to print, check the score if the score is less than 0. But let's check the second condition. The second condition, if the score is less than 100, printf, good luck next time. Minus 10 is less than 100, so the program is going to execute the printf, good luck next time, and it's going to stop the program. So it's not going to pass to the condition where the score is less than 0. So what can we change here in the code? Actually, what can we add in the program? We have just to specify the second condition and tell him if the score is less than 100 and the score is greater than 0. So let's try it again. 100. Congrats. 80. Good luck next time. Minus 10. Check the score. And 110. Check the score. So like that, we solved the second question in the advanced exercises in the IF lesson. If you have any other solution, you can put it down in the comments. And hi again, I'm Mehyar from Tunisia.